And a helmet on now for the GoPro.
Yay!
Let's do this.
We'll be right back.